How to lock apps on iPhone with iOS 17. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the video. In today's video, I'll show you how you can easily lock any application on your iPhone with a Face ID without using any third-party software. So without further any delay, let's get started with the video, guys. But so now to lock any apps on your iPhone, the very first thing that you have to do, make sure you have installed a shortcut application on your device. If it's not, go ahead and install it from the App Store. And after that, go ahead and open this up. And the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and tap on this plus icon at the top right corner and then tap on add action. And from here, you need to search for lock screen. And here you'll get to see the lock screen. Go ahead and tap on that and it will be added right here. Then tap on done and the lock screen shortcut will be added right here. And after that, go ahead and tap on this option called automation and then tap on new automation. Now from here, you need to find out the app. Go ahead and tap on app and then tap on choose right here. But so now go ahead and find out the application that you just want to lock. So for example, I want to lock my Facebook application. So I'm going to select this one and then go ahead and tap on done. And once it gets selected, the very next thing that you have to do, go ahead and select the second option, run immediately, and make sure to toggle up this option, notify when run. And once you're done with the settings, go ahead and tap on next. And from here, you need to select lock screen that we recently added right here. So just go ahead and tap on that. Now, once you do that, you are all good to go. Now, every time I'm going to open up my Facebook application, it actually will be locked and it will record my Face ID to get into my Facebook account. So guys, this is how you can lock your Facebook account with your Face ID on iPhone. Hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.